We just got a package. We just got a package. We just got a package. Wonder who it's from. Am I aging myself with that one? I think I am. If you know what it is, drop it in the comment section down below. What is up, guys? Welcome back to Hobby Vault. My name is Skylar, and today is Mobile Suit Mist Day 14, and we have a delivery today. We have a delivery from Glacier Hobbies. I have a discount code that's gonna be good until January 1st. It's gonna be Vault 5. I will put it on the screen right here. I will put all the stipulations across the screen. Basically, there's several different options that he has created to make sure that people are able to get the best possible deal when it comes to shipping and delivery and costs and everything like that. But we're gonna check out the website and we're gonna do an unboxing of the kit that I got. And later on this week, we are going to be doing a speed build of it because I am quite excited. Now, somebody needs to get a counter on how many times I say, I'm so excited, because we're gonna need one, because actually, I truly am. I'm excited for this. So, what we have from Glacier Hobbies today, by the way, can we talk about how cute this freaking logo is? Are you kidding me? It's a little blue Shiba Inu with a V-pin on his head. It's adorable. All right, here we go. Oh no. First of all, can we talk about how well he packaged this? Like, that's amazing. Are you kidding me? It's so cute. It's like opening a little present. Mobile Suit Mist came early this year, right? He has wrapped it in this tissue paper very, very nicely, so kudos to that. So, let us open it. He carries Gunpla, he carries other Figma, he carries figures, just everything. We'll go over that after we do on the unboxing. Now, it is no mystery to anyone on this channel that I am a fan of obscure and weird Gundam sidelines in the Universal Century. This right here, this kit right here, is from Yu Kajima, the Blue Death, who is the pilot of the Blue Destiny Unit 1 Exam. Now, this is so cool and so weird because this series was created for the Sega Saturn and it was a series of video games like the Ninja Gaiden video games, and it was just super awesome, and it would eventually go into an English translated manga with one series. It's a whole entire book. I did own that manga, but I lent it to someone who has not given it back yet. So, I can't show it to you, but I will put it across the screen here. Now, Yu is the leader of the Earth Federation experimental forces called the Guinea Pigs. Literally, Guinea Pigs is the team. And everyone on there pilots these prototype suits. You would eventually get a couple other ones, but we're gonna focus on Unit 1 right now. They have on board a system called Exam, and the Exam system is when the Earth Federation became aware, with much fascination and disgust for new types, they would channel those abilities into the mobile suits. The problem with that being is it drives the pilots a little bit crazy when they are not a new type and they get inside of these suits and they go a little cuckoo. So, if you guys have not gotten a chance to check out this side story, I highly suggest it. They do have an expansion in The Missing Link, which is another side story, which does tell a little bit more about these guys. But seriously, if you guys know anything about Blue Destiny, the side story, anything, the video games, let me know, because I think it's so cool. Very few people know what it is, and when they do know what it is, I just want to talk their ear off, as you guys well know. So, without further ado, we are going to open this bad boy, and as I said earlier in the video, we are going to do a speed build later, and I will be posting pictures and everything like that. Be sure to check my Instagram. I'm gonna post the pictures that I have of it as I'm building it, and then you guys will get a video later on this week, and I'm just so super excited. Now, this guy had an epic battle with an Afrique custom, and there's this really cool picture, I'll put it right here. So, it's epic. He's got a bit of an attitude, I really like his character, so I highly suggest you get an opportunity to either pay attention to the video games. The video game came out in 96, I do believe they made a new version of it, but I will put everything that I know about that in the description down below. I can't be the only one who enjoys opening up these boxes before you even begin to build and just looking at the runners for a length of time. I will spend so much time. I'm struggling. No fear. I will spend a decent chunk of time going through the pamphlet and looking at each individual runner. I don't know. It's so crazy. The magic hasn't disappeared. For as many kits as I've built, the magic never disappears. Sitting there, looking at your runners, looking at the pamphlet, looking at the artwork, translating the Japanese, all of it. I don't know. Am I weird? Or do you guys do that? I do it. It feels like getting a present every single time you get a new kit. I will show you guys the box a little bit better when we do the speed build later, but it's a gorgeous box. I'm so excited. Okay, first things first. We have a couple of decals right there at the front. Ooh, we got some translucent clear parts. Look at that, fancy, fancy. Here we have another runner set right here. Oh no! We have two different colors for the eyes. We have red, we have green. I really like that blue. That blue is nice. Yeah, are you kidding me? This is going to be so awesome. I literally can't wait to build this. So not too bad, standard HG kit. Again, go to Glacier Hobbies if you guys wanna check it out. Don't forget to use Volt 5. Ah, here we go, RX-79BD. One Blue Destiny Unit 1 exam. Earth Federation Space Force first produced mobile suit custom type. Mobile suit Gundam side story Blue Destiny. Look at our artwork here. It is awesome. As usual, we have our paint guides on the back here. Oh, cool. Okay, yes, so all of that, super awesome. Here's the cover. Pretty small manual. Again, it is an HG. Here is our first two pages. And then, whoa! Yes. Ah. Okay. I'm excited to build this. I can't wait to build this. I think it's gonna be awesome. I love this side story. Let me know if you guys check it out. And don't forget to check out Glacier Hobbies. We're gonna go over the website really quick right now. We're just gonna scroll through. Okay guys, let's check out the Glacier Hobbies website. Right here, I want to show you the Gundam tab where all the suits are organized by their age, which I think is really cool. You have just the regular OG Mobile Suit Gundam, Zeta Gundam, Double Zeta Gundam, Shards Counterattack, all the stuff that I love, and it's in order. Also, too, I really want to point out that down here is Gundam Age, which is about to have an anniversary coming up here soon, so you might want to check out some of those kits if you have not looked at them. And then, of course, you have all the grays over on the left-hand side here. And yeah, it's just straightforward. We have, as well, other model kits. You can see all of them featured here. I have seen a lot of people build that Sakura Wars kit. There's a bunch of them. They look really cool. There's a little pink dude that's really, really cute that I want to build. Fullmetal Panic, Evangelion, Digimon. Digimon, I have heard, have been really, really cool kits too. Have not built one yet. If you have, let me know which one is your favorite. I did enjoy Digimon when I was a kid. And then, of course, we're gonna go over to figures. Ooh, Kingdom Hearts. Never played that game, but I know a lot of people love Kingdom Hearts. I do play Final Fantasy, but I just don't see how Disney meshed with it. But I know a lot of people love it, so it must be good, right? Fate Grand Order. I am a huge fan of the Fate series. Fate Stay Night Unlimited Blade Works is probably one of my favorites. I love Fate Zero. If you have not gotten a chance to see the time I was reincarnated as a slime, highly suggested. I've been reading the manga and it's the best. And then of course, supplies and accessories, display bases, pens, paints, paint thinners, everything that you need for your Gundam hobby or any other hobby that you have as well. So we are going to go ahead and click on the Gundam tab and we are going to choose, ooh, what age do we want to choose? What age? If I could, I would add the poll right here. Why don't we go with Gundam Age because it is having an anniversary here soon. And I don't really talk about age kits that much. Ooh, okay, so we have the Age 2 Double Bullet, the Age 1 Normal, the Age 1 Full Glanza. Ooh, no, here we go. Here's a perfect example right here. We're gonna go with the Gundam Age FX. Look at this thing, he's pretty cool looking. Ooh, he's at a pretty good price, so we're gonna add him to our cart. You guys know how to put out a discount code, so we're just gonna do... Oh no, OBS shut down my microphone before I was done explaining. Anyways, you put in my discount code. I will leave the website down below in the description, my discount code. And as you can see, we got 5% off if you have anything that you get above $50, you will get a flat rate shipping cost of $5 instead of getting the 5% off. It ends up being a better deal. And then, yeah, if you get anything more than that, my discount will be better. And he has a setup so that everyone can get a good deal. So let me know if you guys use my code. Thank you for using my code. Let me know if you have any issues with it. And check out Glacier Hobbies. So let's get on with the video. Thank you guys. And yes, that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching today. Be sure to check out Glacier Hobbies. I'm going to put my code again across the screen, and you will be able to go down below into the description to check out the actual website. Let me know if you guys use the code or you have any issues with my code. And thank you again, as always, for using my code. I will see you guys tomorrow for Mobile Suit Mist Day 15. I can't believe that. I say that every day, but I can't believe that. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!